was seriously thinking about hiding the receiver when the switch broke, 'cause it's